Attention, ladies and gentlemen. The following all-time low performance will contain mature subject matter, profanity, senseless amounts of penis jokes, and a desperate need to prove that after 10 years of so long it's right, the magic hasn't died a tragic late 2000s pop punk death. All-time low will not be held responsible for anything that we described with fucking friends. Road trips to Sonic, Four Loko, and that time you smoked pot once in your junior year and had to go to the hospital. If you or anyone you know are prone to experiencing violent flashbacks to an era of neon t-shirts, crabcore, and nude photos of Pete Wentz leaking online, please exit the building immediately. The rest of you, hold on to your dicks.
Oh, Leipzig, Manchester.
We got a proper boy pit over here.
Ah.
Hello, boy.
I see some gals in there too, man.
Boy gal pit?
It's a boy girl pit. My favorite kind of pit.
I want one of those in my hotel room later.
Next to a Brad pit. Brad pit's my favorite.
We got boy girl pit and we got Brad pit. I'm combine those.
Top two kinds of pits in the world. Followed by tar pit and snuggle pit. Snuggle pits are pretty good. So, I don't know how many of you guys know this, but we're playing two shows tonight. It's insane. This one is just all the songs from the record So Wrong It's Right. So if you came to see that shit, now's your time. This song's called 16 Under the Stars. My zone right there. You guys are my zone. You're so far. I can't cross this threshold until later. I'm not allowed. Because we're an opening band right now.
Yeah.
We're opening for All Time Low.
That's the headliner. That's the headliners.
Eventually, someone will cross this, but not me. Not 10 years ago, Alex. It's not allowed. How's my zone? My zone feeling good?
song at a club was at Satan's Hollow. That was a really weird feeling, but it was kind of the same era as this record, so that was cool.
It was the first time Jack was ever allowed into a club.
True. And I was kicked out immediately.
Yeah.
I think I threw up in the corner.
That's why you were asked to leave. How are we doing out there? Are we feeling good? So we're skipping over one song.
Oh, you shit.
Because on account of, we like to leave it until the end of the whole show. So we're just going to breeze by it. We're going to hit next on our CD player. And we're going to skip ahead to a song called Shameless. Can't do it. catch that, not let it hit you in the face. Come on. Now I feel bad. Okay. So, this next song is the first ballad that we ever wrote as a band. We were making this record and we had like maybe 8 or 9 songs written. And our producer, Matt Squire, was like, you don't have a slow song yet. Like, you've never written a slow song. What's wrong with you? And we were like, damn, you're right. And so every full-length has to have a ballad, especially if it's your first one. It's just a rule. It's a rule. Even fucking metal bands have a ballad on their first album. It's true. So this song is the first one we ever wrote. It's called Remembering Sunday.
Driving me crazy, yeah.
guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home.
Smell very good tonight. I can't tell what it is.
Before I went on stage, I rubbed feces all over my face.
Could we say, like, would have married you and, like, Manny? Could I say Manny? Is that a thing or no? Did I make that up?
Manny is the boy from Modern Family.
Perfect.
So, no.
That's what I was going for.
He's irreplaceable. How's everybody over here? You guys good? In the stands? Yeah? You look nice. You're nice and pretty. You guys are pretty! This one's called Stay Away. Let's go!
the name of my new side project I'm working on. Don't tell the other guys.
Woo! We got two more! And then after that, we have a lot more.
Not so us. Not us, Alex. Not us.
Well, no, but like the future versions of ourselves. Older, wiser, fatter, worse looking, wrinkles where wrinkles didn't used to be, but wiser. So we got that going for us. This song is called Come On, Come All.
Big things, Manchester! It's closing! Sing with me as loud as you can. Put your hands up. anymore.
So what am I going to do after this? And
growing up Catan, I guess.
So you don't want to leave this little safe bubble.
Basically, the one thing that has stayed constant is that you guys have been there.
It just helps a lot, especially with like anxiety and like my depression.
And when I go to one of your concerts and I'm with these people who I've never met before, but we're talking like we've known each other for years. So many of like my core friendship group I did meet at Los Angeles shows. That's how we bonded.
Three of my best friends, actually.
I've made friends for like life through your band.
Your music has brought me together with lifelong friends
because of you guys and your music.
Thank you.
Look at you. You fucking legend. You look like the Cookie Monster. I'm gonna take you out tonight and eat cookies with you. I wanna slow it down for one more song if that's alright.
Mm-hmm.
Creeper, best band of all time. Make some noise for All Time Low 10 years ago. Self-indulgent motherfucker like me. That's me. That's me. You guys, it's about that time. Sad but true. Sad but true. This song is called Afterglow. Let's go. Thank you.
Ooh, nice. Nice. Trademarks, can't steal it.
Yeah. You guys were so much fun tonight, thank you. You guys are on TV.
We call that the booty pop cam. Money, 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 money.
Did you start crying?
Yeah.
I can't tell if you're laughing or crying. It is a beautiful song. It's a beautiful song. We got two songs left. This one is about how I will never forget you.
We have one song left.
Let's make this fucking count, all right? Manchester, are you